Hello everyone, my name is Shoaib Chauhan, PhD scholar from Division of Vegetable Science, IR New Delhi. Today is my 8th class on lecture series which I have started for the students who are preparing for JRF and SRF exam in horticulture. Today we are going to discuss bulb crops. First we are going to discuss about onion. Onion, botanical name Allium cepa, and it belongs to family Aliaceae or Amelidaceae. Chromosome number is 16. Genome size of onion is nearly 16 GB. Origin of onion is Central Asia, and secondary center of origin is Mediterranean region. Ancestor of onion is Allium vevilovi. Onion is photo and thermosensitive crop. Allium species are having recurrent apomixis. Now Allium species are monocotyledonous in nature. India ranks second in onion production after China. Area of onion cultivation in India is 1.22 million hectare and production is 22.81 million tons. Maharashtra, MP and Karnataka are top onion producing states in India. Netherlands is largest exporter of onion in the world. Onion is used as fresh as salad or cooked as vegetable and for flavoring. White color onion is used for dehydration. Mostly Indian prefer red and pungent type of onion, while in Japan, Europe and America and Australia, large size yellow color onion bulb are preferred. In Middle East and Bangladesh, medium size red color onion are preferred. And in Malaysia and Singapore, small size red color onion are preferred. Pungency in onion is due to allyl propyl disulfide. And tear inducing action of onion is due to sulfuric acid. Antifungal properties of onion bulb is due to compound catechol. And onion bulb rich in sulfur containing compound and consumption of onion reduce the blood cholesterol and protect us from heart disease. And onion bulb contain diphenylamine, which is effective against diabetes. And quercetin, it protect from cancer and heart disease. Yellow color of outer skin of onion bulb is due to quercetin. The use of onion as a food, medicine and religious object dates back in 3200 BC in Egypt. And that time the onion cultivation was at the bank of Nile River. Now number of species under genus Allium is around 600. Allium is a Greek word. Edible portion of onion is a modified stem which is known as bulb. Mr. Onion is a nickname of H.A. Jones. Anthesis time in onion is 5 to 9 a.m. And onion is a highly cross-pollinated crop due to proto-entry. Onion flower becomes receptive to pollen only when the style length reaches to 5 mm length. At the time of anthesis, the style length in onion is 2 mm only. That's why onion is a proto-entry in nature and cross-pollination is there. Anther dehiscence pattern in onion is from center to periphery. But in case of carrot, the anther dehiscence pattern is from periphery to center, which is known as centripetal dehiscence. Inflorescence of onion is simple umbel. Simple umbel means the umbel branch is having only one umbel. There is no other secondary or tertiary umbel. In carrot, the umbel type is compound umbel and it consists of primary, secondary and tertiary umbels. Number of flower per umbel in onion is varies between 50 to 2000. And flower color is in onion is white or bluish. In onion flowers, sepal and petal are fused to form perianth. Onion flower consists of 6 perianth, 6 stamen and 3 carpel. Onion plant bloom for more than 30 days. Onion show inbreeding depression on selfing. Now selfing and massing method of breeding in onion developed by Jones and Mann. Most of the onion varieties developed in India by mass selection method. In India, most of the cultivated onion varieties are short day type. And long day varieties of onion require more than 14 hours and low temperature for bulb development. Long day varieties of onion grown at the height of 1000 meter from the main sea level. In onion, the cytolemic male sterility was first reported by Jones and Clark in cultivar Italian red. male sterility male sterile line have been isolated in Pusa red variety of onion at IRA New Delhi. There are two types of CMS in onion, CMS S type and T type, but only CMS S type is commercially used. And CMS T type of CMS in onion is discovered by Berlinger. Male sterility in onion is governed by single recessive gene MS. Male sterility system in onion is a three line system. It consists of A line, B line, and C line. A line is male sterile line, B line is maintainer line, which is male fertile, and C line is male fertile line, which is different from A and B. And A and B lines are near isogenic line. In India, first onion hybrid variety is VL67. Now different Allium species. Common onion is Allium sepam, garlic is Allium sativum, leek is Allium purum, having chromosome number 32, it is tetraploid, and potato or multiplayer onion is Allium sepa variety aggregatum, shallot is Allium sepa variety aspergillum. You can take screenshot of this. Bunching onion is Allium fistulosum, tree or digitian onion is Allium sepa variety viviparum or chloriferum, gradated garlic is Allium ampelopressum variety purum, and it is a hexaploid species having chromosome number 48. Chew is Allium stenopressum, Chinese chew is Allium tuberosum, curat is Allium purat, it is a 4x, and rocu is Allium chinensis. Ornamental or blue flower species in Allium is Allium caerulean, and yellow flower Allium species is Allium flavum. Now ancestor of leek and curat is Allium ampelopressum. Source of downy mildew resistant in onion is Allium royalii. And downy mildew resistant in onion is governed by single recessive gene. And source of male sterility in onion is Allium galanthum. And novel source of flavonoid in onion is Allium victorialis. And Allium sepa is crossable with bunching onion and Allium proliferum, but it produces sterile progeny with Allium auctioneae. New Allium vegetable grown commercially in North Korea is Allium Kumaro Vianum. Onion is used against sunstroke. Lasalgaon in Maharashtra is the biggest onion market in India. Highest productivity of onion is in Telangana, after that in Gujarat. Directorate of Onion Garlic Research is located at Rajguru Nagar, Pune. N53 variety of onion bring revolution in onion production in North India because it is suitable for Kharif season cultivation in North India. Pran is a triploid onion variety. In onion, the black seed color is governed by single dominant gene, and brown seed color is a recessive trait which is associated with male sterility. Onion bulb color is controlled by 5 major genes, ICGLR, and onion bulb shape is a polygenic trait. Ideal TSS for dehydration in onion is more than 18%. And spraying of 25 ppm of malic hydrazide in onion at 75 to 90 days after transplanting improve the storage life and prevent the sprouting. Now varieties. First, red onion varieties. Pusa Madhvi is having good keeping quality. Pusa Red is also having good keeping quality. Brown Spanish is a two long red type variety. It requires low temperature at 14 hour day length for bulb formation. Brown Spanish grown at the height of 1000 meters from the main cereal. Pusa Red is a rich in antioxidant and it is suitable for growing in both Rabi and Kharif season. Selection 126 is having high TSS and suitable for storage, drying and export. Pusa Ratna is having good storage life. Arka Niketan is having average bulb width 37 tons per hectare. Arka Bundu is also a red bulb onion. It is highly pungent, high in dry matter content and suitable for export. Arka Kalyan is suitable for Kharif season. It is reported moderately resistant to purple blood disease. Arka Pralaki is suitable for both the season. Bhima Super is suitable for Kharif and late Kharif season. It produces more than 90% single central bulb. Bhima Shakti is recommended for late Kharif and Rabi season. Bhima Kiran is tolerant to thrips and foliar diseases. Bhima Red is found suitable for Kharif and late Kharif season. Bhima Dark Red is moderately tolerant to waterlogging. And Bhima Light Red is a Rabi variety. N241 is suitable for Kharif season and it is having good keeping quality. N53 is suitable for kharif season, but the bulb are poor keeping quality. Pasvan 780 is for kharif season and having good keeping quality. Now white varieties of onion. Bhima Shweta is suitable for both the season, and Bhima Shubhra is tolerant to waterlogging. Bhima Safed, it is a new variety. It is suitable for both table and processing purpose. Pusa White Flat is suitable for dehydration and is having drying ratio 9:1. Pusa White Round is also suitable for dehydration and it is having drying ratio 8:1. Anja 48 is a bulb or flattish round and it is suitable for dehydration. Udaipur 102, it is having bulb shape roundish flat and it is also suitable for dehydration. Now yellow onion varieties. Yellow color onion bulb varieties are early grano, Pule Swarna, Arka Pitambar and Pusa Suna. Pusa Suna is new variety suitable for export. Most of the yellow onion varieties are suitable for export in western countries like Europe and America. F1 hybrids of onion are Arka Kirtiman, Arka Niketan and Arka Lalima. Arka Kirtiman developed by using mesh cell line. It is suitable for cultivation in both the season and it is tolerant to disease and pest. Arka Niketan is having good storage life. Arka Lalima is developed by using mesh sterile line. It is suitable for both the season. Now classification of different cultivars of onion based on common traits. I have classified this different onion variety based on the common their common trait. You can take a screenshot of this. Red bulb varieties are listed here. White bulb varieties, yellow bulb varieties, F1 hybrid varieties, and long day varieties of onion are brown Spanish, white Spanish, cream gold, early joker. Kharif onion varieties are Bhima Dark Red, N53, Basvan 780, Arka Kalyan, Arka Pragati. Small onion varieties are Bangalore Rose, Arka Bindu, Agri Found Rose. Multi-layer onion are Co-1, Co-2, Co-3, Co-4. Multi-layer onion are suitable for multi-layer onion are mostly cultivated in South India, mainly Tamil Nadu. It is useful in sambar preparation. Bunching onion variety is Pusa Soumya. Bunching onion is Allium fistulus. The Pusa Shobha is a new variety from IRA. It is suitable for dehydration and processing and also suitable for export in Europe and America. Synthetic varieties of onion are Arka Akshay and Arka Bhim. Arka Akshay was the first synthetic variety of onion in India. New onion varieties from IHR are Arka Sona, Arka Vishwas, Arka Swadisht, Arka Ujjwal. The Bangalore Rose is a small bulb variety of onion. It is a GI variety of Bangalore. This question may ask. Now, reason of non-popularity of F1 hybrid varieties in onion. In onion, it is difficult to find and maintain the fertility restorer line and the availability of limited resource of mesh sterility. In onion, the heterosis in hybrid is less. Onion hybrids show heterosis in terms of bulb size, not in terms of bulb number. Number of bulb in onion is less, but the size of bulb is bigger. Therefore, in India, generally the medium size bulb are preferred. Therefore, it is not popular. And yield also less. And the high seed rate of onion. In onion, the seed rate is high. Therefore, ultimately the cost of hybrid seed will increase. Now, climate. Onion is a cool season crop and the plant is hardy and at the young stage of plant, at the young stage plant can withstand the freezing temperature. Onion cannot grow well in an area having excess rainfall and relative humidity. For vegetative growth, 12.8 to 23 degrees Celsius temperature before bulbing, and for bulb development, 20 to 25 degrees Celsius are required. Very low temperature leads to bolting onion. Long day variety require day length more than 14 hours and low temperature for bulb development. And short day variety require day length of 12 to 13 hours. Even long day variety do not bulb in under short day condition, and when the short day varieties grown under long day condition, the early bulb development maturity is there. And for onion seed production, temperature is more important than day length. Now soil. Soil for onion cultivation should be well drained, rich in humus, good water holding capacity, and sandy soil needed a frequent irrigation and suitable for early crop, and heavy soil is suitable for high yielding and late crop. But in heavy soil, the problem of mischief of bulb and problem of bulb digging is there. Highly alkaline and saline soil are not suitable for onion, and optimum soil pH for onion cultivation is 5.8 to 6.5. Onion is commercially propagated by seed, and tree onion and Egyptian onion is propagated by top or bulbil. The seed rate in onion is 8 to 10 kg per hectare, spacing is 15 by 7 to 10 cm. And for kharif season, seedling of 6 to 7 week age is good for transplanting. For rabi season, seedling of 8 to 9 week age is good for transplanting. For nursery growing area, means for growing the seedling for nursery area should be the 5% of total cultivated area. Now, sowing and harvesting time of different onion crop in different season and different region of India. Early kharif is crop is mainly grown in South India, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. The sowing time of early kharif is April, May and harvesting in August, October. The kharif season crop in most of the part of India is sown at the time of May, June, and harvesting of kharif crop is like October, November or November, December. Late kharif crop or early rabi crop mainly grown in Maharashtra and part of Gujarat. The sowing time of early rabi or late kharif is August, September, harvesting in January, March. The rabi season crop in India grown at the time of September, October or October, December. And harvesting time in different part of India, the rabi season crop harvested in March, April or May, June or April, June. Summer crop is only grown in northern hills. At northern hills, long day type of varieties are cultivated. And the sowing time of summer crop is May and harvesting time is August, September. Now varieties suitable for green onion production are early grano, Pusa white flag and Pusa white run. For green onion production, sowing is done in August and harvesting done at 70 to 80 days after sowing. Irrigation. In onion crop, irrigation must at the critical stages like bulb initiation and bulb development stages. And irrigation should be stopped at 10 to 15 days before the harvesting of bulb. It helps in increase the storage life and prevent the sprouting. And now harvesting, yield and storage. Rabi onion crop is harvested one week after 50-70% neck fall. That is when leaves become yellow, start drying and bend down. But in kharif crop, there is no neck fall, therefore harvesting of bulb is done and the bulb attain appropriate size and color of leaf changes from green to slightly yellow and top start drying. The average bulb yield in kharif season is 25 to 30 tons per hectare. In kharif, the yield is 16 to 20 tons per hectare and multiplier onion yield 15 to 18 tons per hectare. For safe storage of onion for up to 6 to 8 months, the storage is done at 0 degree Celsius with 65 to 70% relative humidity. Drying and curing of onion bulb. The purpose of drying is to remove excess moisture and curing is helping in development of skin color and remove the field heat of bulb. The curing help in curing help to prevent the microbial infection in bulb of onion during storage. For curing, the onion bulb are kept in field for 3 to 5 days. After harvesting and then bulb are again cured in shade for 7 to 10 days to remove the field heat. Artificial curing in onion bulb is done at 46 degrees Celsius for 16 hours. Now the qualities of onion required for dehydration purpose. For dehydration purpose, the bulb color should be white and bulb should not contain moisture less than 80%. The desired drying ratio is 6:1. But in most of the Indian cultivar, the drying ratio is 10:1. The low ratio of reducing to non-reducing sugar is good. It prevents the browning. And bulb should have high TSS, high dry matter and pungency. Bulb should have uniform rings and thin bulb neck. Bulb should have long storage life and the cultivar should have wider seasonal adaptability. The cultivars are suitable for dehydration are Pusa white flag, Pusa white run, Udaipur 102 and Punjab 48. Now onion diseases, damping of Arthur's blotch is caused due to Alternaria pori. It is the most serious foliar disease of onion in the world. The most favorable condition for purple blotch disease is 28 to 30 degrees Celsius with 80 to 90% relative humidity. Stemphylium blight is caused due to Stemphylium basicarium. Downy mildew is caused due to Peronospora destructor. Basal rot is caused due to Fusarium oxyborum. Black mold is caused due to Aspergillus niger. It is a storage disease. And most of the color cultivars are more susceptible to disease as compared to white one. Onion yellow dwarf, it is a viral disease, vector is aphid. And now pest of onion. Thrips, pest are thrips, onion fly, onion mite, onion bulb and stem nematode, which is Dytelanchus, Dapsisi and cutworm. Thrips is a most destructive pest of onion. Now second bulb crop we are going to discuss is garlic. Garlic, botanical name is Allium sativum. It belongs to family Aliaceae or Amelidaceae. The chromosome number is 16 and the origin of a garlic is Central Asia. Ancestor of garlic is Allium longicuspis. Model of garlic bulb were found in pre-dynastic cemeteries in Egypt before 3000 BC. It is a monocot plant. Garlic is a diploid sterile plant. Plant part consuming garlic is cloves, which is a well-developed axillary bud. Garlic is a asexually propagated crop and propagated by cloves and sometimes by bulbil. India ranks second in garlic production after China. Area of garlic cultivation in India is 0.31 million hectare and production is 1.61 million tons. In Ayurveda, garlic is considered as nectar of life. MP, Rajasthan and Uttar Pradesh are top garlic producing states. Average productivity of garlic in India is 8 tons per hectare. Among the all states, Haryana is having highest productivity of garlic. Garlic is a frost hardy crop and garlic is only cultivated in one season, that is in winter season. Garlic cloves are used as condiment for flavoring the food. And pungency of garlic is due to allyl disulfide and typical odor of fresh garlic is due to sulfur compound allicin. And allicin is having an antibacterial property. Garlic consumption reduces the blood cholesterol and prevent from heart diseases. Now Chinese garlic is having a botanical name Allium macrostema. Non-bolting garlic is Allium sativum, and bolting garlic is Allium sativum opio sordon. Mito garlic is Allium canada, and in India, mostly shorty type of garlic cultivars are grown. And critical dayling for garlic bulb formation is 12 hours. Now, varieties of garlic. Yamuna Safed G1. It is tolerant to thrips, purple blotch, and stemphylum disease. Yamuna Safed 2 G50 is tolerant. It is tolerant to purple blotch and stemphylum disease. Agri-Found White G41 is also tolerant to purple blotch and stemphylum disease. G282. It is having bigger size of bulb and it is suitable for export. Agri-Found Parvati G313, it is also suitable for export and it is a long dead type of garlic and suitable for cultivation in hills only. Godavari is tolerant to mites. Uti is having bigger size bulb. G51 is tolerant to purple blotch and stemphylum disease. Bhima Purple and Bhima Omkar are new release variety from DOGR Pune, and some local cultivar of garlic are Jamnagar, Fawari, Rajeri Gaddi, Madrasi and TBT. In exam, generally local cultivar of garlic may ask. Now, so climate and soil. Garlic is a hardy plant and grow well under cool and moist climate. And relatively dry climate at the time of bulb maturity is good. Mostly short day type of garlic grown in India, and critical day length for garlic bulb development is 12 hours. In case of short day variety, and exposing the dormant cloves or young plant to low temperature for 1 to 2 months in garlic increase the bulbing. And soil should be well drained, rich in organic matter, and having good water holding capacity. Garlic thrive best on fertile and well drained loamy soil. The optimum pH for garlic cultivation is 6 to 7, and alkaline and saline soil is not suitable. Garlic is propagated by cloves. The seed rate of garlic is 0.5 quintal per hectare, that is 500 kg per hectare. cloves of garlic used for planting should be 8 to 10 millimeter in diameter. The tissue culture technique is also now developed, which can be used to propagate the garlic. Spacing in garlic is 10 by 7.5 cm for small bulb and 15 by 10 cm for large bulb varieties. Now planting time of garlic in different regions of India. In MP, Maharashtra, Karnataka and Andhra Pradesh, planting is done in August, October. In North Indian plains, September to November is the planting time. In Gujarat, West Bengal, Orissa, October, November, and hills, the planting is done in summer, March, April. Now harvesting, yield and storage. Garlic crop is harvested when the top of plant turns yellowish and start drying and bent down. Garlic crop is takes 6 to 7 months to mature. In most of the part of country, garlic harvesting is done in March, April. And average bulb yield in garlic is 10 to 20 tons per hectare. Now the garlic bulb are stored at 0 to 2.2 degrees Celsius with 60 to 75 relative humidity. To reduce the sprouting and improve the storage life of bulb in garlic, irrigation should be stopped at 10 to 15 days before harvesting. Now, curing of garlic bulb. In garlic, curing is done in field for 6 to 7 days and then curing is done in shade for 7 to 8 days with or without the plant tops. Now, the third bulb crop is leek. Leek is having a botanical name Allium porum. Family is Ariaceae or Amelidaceae. It is having chromosome number 32. It is a tetraploid species and origin is Middle Asia. The ancestor of leek is Allium amperopressum. And leek is a monocot plant. In India, leek is grown in kitchen garden. Leek is a non bulb farming tetraploid Allium species. Plant part consumed in leek is blanched leaves and stem. And leek is propagated by seed. The seed rate of leek in leek is 5 to 6 kg per hectare. And leek is used as salad and flavoring the soup. And in varieties of leek are London flag, American flag, PPL1. And Palam Paushtik is a local Indian variety. It is alternative to green onion and it is suitable for salad, soup and cooking. In leek, the average yield is 30 to 35 tons per hectare. And thank you. This much is for today's class. In next lecture, we will discuss about another vegetable crop. And don't forget to like, subscribe and share with your friends who are preparing for this exam. Till that, take care and be safe.